Welcome back. Now, Amul is yet another brand that has had some pretty iconic ad campaigns over the decades, from their legendary billboards to Manthan and P.O. Glassful doodads, also their taglines like Utterly Butterly Delicious and The Taste of India. Even their mascot, the little Amul Moppet, is over 50 years old now. So this week, we've decided to take a look at their latest TV commercial. This one pays homage to the inner strength and resilience of women achievers in India. And we've got Priti Nair, director at Curry Nation, to tell us what she makes of this.
Josh jagayega. Aaj kya naya kar jayega? Har limit ko push kar. Roz ek naya andaaz dikhayega.
So I thought it was okay. I didn't think it was going to do anything breakthrough. You know, it is one of those things where you see a lot of... But it doesn't really do anything to you. Even I thought the jingle could have been far better. It's nice that they're doing something with women, but I thought with a proposition like this, you know, about strength and about, you know, the woman power, I think the ad could have been far, far more stronger in that sense. See, Amul, I think is Taste of India is correct for Amul. They have been doing ads about how intrinsic Amul as a brand is. So they have taken a specific stance for the first time. I have not seen them do that before, because it's always been the whole of India uses Amul. Now it is about woman power. So I thought they could have done a better job in just this whole woman empowerment, if they want to talk about and why women need milk. For that matter, there is a big connect, you know, in terms of calcium, bones, and you know, all physicality that women go through. Right now, it looks like it's fluffy.